You cannot say, hey, my house is like a war zone, or my life is like a war zone. The soldier who came back and they fought and they suffered so much, they will get offended. And I'm not saying something that I imagine. I heard that in the news that somebody writes up, oh, my house or something is sitting over, because the soldiers, they were offended. Maybe they feel like they have a right to be offended, ain't it? Because you didn't go and fight a war. So in their mind, you don't know what a war is all about. You can't know what they had suffered. Amen? So people get offended, and does that mean that the person wanted to intentionally hurt the soldiers? Didn't say that to get at the soldiers. They were just describing the chaos that is happening in their lives. But some people get offended, because everything these days is an offense. So you know, people use something, I know people say, hey, that man watched me like he ripped me in his eyes. You know people say that? You can say that around a group of persons that have been ripped. They will get offended because they seem to think that you cannot truly understand what it meant by to be ripped. So it don't always be that people are trying to hurt you, and a person that is easily offended, nothing next to nothing will offend them. So you come to church and you're offended already. Who preaching today? You offended because you didn't think that person supposed to be preaching. Right away you offended. Who singing songs today? Oh, Sister Yvette?
Nah.
You get offended. Well, who cheering it? Brother Den, right? Hey, what is it, Brother Den, right? This morning. You get offended, that's it. So you sit there, offended, next to somebody walking in there. What is that? Until we realize, and then somebody get up to her, be a testimony, and she again, you offended. You know? And all, so we sometimes we don't look at ourselves and realize how easy we get to be offended.